In this tutorial, we'll give you a quick overview of the new Places feature. In the Manage workspace, along with Thumbnail and Preview modes, PaintShop Pro now provides a Map mode, which is integrated with Google Maps functionality to help you map your photos based on location information. If your photos already include location information, they appear on the map automatically. If your photos don't include this information, there are a number of different ways to add it. We'll look at these options shortly. For privacy reasons, you can also use PaintShop Pro to delete embedded location information. Let's start by looking at some photos that already contain location information. Here is a folder of some parade photos taken with a smartphone. Location markers appear on the thumbnails of photos that have location information. Let me now switch from thumbnail mode over to map mode. Each time I select a photo, its location will automatically show up on the map. You can use your mouse wheel to quickly zoom in or out, or use the zoom slider. If I select all the photos, or none of the photos, then all the locations will then show up on the map. If I just select one photo, only that location will be displayed. There are some photos in this collection that were taken with another camera and don't contain location information. Let me switch to satellite view to make it easier to find and add these locations. I simply select one or more photos, click the green location marker, and click on the map where the photo was taken. It has now added location information to all the selected photos. Another easy way to map photos is to select a photo and enter its location into the map mode search field. Click OK to set it, and then if necessary, move the indicator to a more precise location. Again, satellite view can help here too. If Google has a street view available for your location, you can drag the yellow Pegman icon over the map to see the street view. Here, I'm going to compare the actual street location with that of my photo. The info palette contains a Places tab that lets you enter precise GPS information or copy location info from one place to another. Deleting location info can be done just as easily. A wise idea if you want to maintain your privacy, such as your home's location or your child's school. I can also click Import Location Info and choose a Facebook check-in location or import a GPS data file. After you have locations mapped to photos, they are organized and searchable in the Places list of the navigation palette. You can also search by place using the sort feature. Your photos would be organized by country, district, city, and then road, with the most recently photographed locations listed first. When you're finished editing and setting locations on your photos, use the new Share My Trip feature to create and share an interactive slideshow that you can then post on a blog, web page, or upload to Dropbox. The Dropbox link can even be shared to Facebook. First, though, here is an example of a helpful and optional Getting Started window. Getting Started windows introduce key features, provide basic information, and a button to learn more. But since we're covering this feature together, I'll close it for now. The Share My Trip wizard guides you along. You can create a title for your show, and then Share My Trip will automatically create HTML and all the other associated files that can then be shared. When you're finished, you can preview the slideshow in your browser. Hit play, and each photo displays while also showing its map location. This video has just touched on the possibilities of the PaintShop Pro Places features. If you need more information, check out the PaintShop Pro help files. In the next video, we'll take you on a tour of the new PaintShop Pro feature that lets you use face recognition and your social media contact lists to help identify people in your photos and use this information to sort and organize your photos.